Saturday, 17th of June, we held our first mental health concert, Like Minds, at Bar and Carnival. This concert hoped to shine a light on mental health and suicide prevention.
Yeah, my name's Adrian, and I'm a bereaved by suicide dad.
We're here today on the stage championing for mental health and suicide prevention.
I've dedicated the rest of my life to raising awareness of how important it is to talk about our feelings, our emotions.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart.
The bright, blessed day, the dark, sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
All the time, yeah, baby, you'll be mine. Always mine, yeah, you be so fine.
Let me talk about some Route 13. I was writing rhymes in my bed, all these thoughts going over my head. I told myself that I'm up next, not vexed, I was upset. Mom stressed, pen and paper, so blessed. People go, people stay, I just pray that I make another day.
Bro, stuck up in a crisis, COVID-19, World War 3, I don't buy it. Have to stand strong and come together and go fight. Instead of fighting each other, overturn the... Bright ideas that'll shine with some...
I'm a qualified counsellor, I spent 5 years in the NHS. And this song is all about not being swayed by what other people are doing, sticking clear with your values, and not giving in to peer
pressure. Just play me a line, 1, 2, 3. You can never put chains on me. Play me a line, 1, 2, 3.
And how it went down, I was misunderstood. Every day the rumors spread around. He was just a troublemaker, wanting everyone's attention. But they didn't know my struggle, and they never showed affection. When I say this, that your life will get better, I'd rather see you in person than grieve our memories from a letter. If you need to speak to me, I'm open 24/7. Because I'd rather you be down here, I don't want you in heaven.
Justice.